was talking to Sage about his feats of strength, and he said the newest one, he was telling a boulder story where he actually ripped apart a boulder like this big.
So I was on a, actually I know where the boulder's at, but I was on a hike with my my mom and brother, and we were up towards like Tahoe area by this waterfall. Anyway, I saw this boulder. The boulder was like, I'm standing up, the boulder's like this tall, like up to my chest. It's all the way down, about this big. And there was like, he took like a pencil and he drew like a little line like the size of a hair. It's big enough I get my finger right, like right in that, right that little crack. So I was like, man, I'm gonna see if I can rip this boulder in half. And my mom and brother are like, yeah, right? So I start trying to pull it in half. I'm like shaking and stuff. And my brother goes, hey man, I saw a budge. I was like, dude, you really? He goes, yeah, I saw a budge.
I got him all pumped up, he said.
He got me pumped up, yeah. I don't know if he was kidding or not, but I thought he was being serious. So I like use all my strength, and seriously, I ripped the whole entire boulder in half, and it, like the whole boulder from like up here, like cracked down like this, and then it just fell on both sides. I almost hit my mom.
Looking for proof. He didn't take a picture. No picture, no proof. I'm not buying it.
Could be a legend. No, it's real. It's real.
The boulder crusher.
Boulder crusher.
Yeah. This is the very first design, and it was like, I didn't want it to be too hard, so I did like the cursive alpha male, Nature's Choice, Wall Street Bulls, like it's about power with a bull, but it's also about like making money and business, etc. So see how this morphed? It morphed in from somebody who was saying, that looks like a cancer awareness, breast cancer awareness ribbon.
I can see that, man.
And so then we morphed it into the A right here, like that. So it's an A, it's also an M, the alpha sign and the male sign. So it's alpha sign, male sign, alpha sign, male sign. Put together as an A, and then it's also an M.
You know what I mean? I really do like appreciate like how much thought went into it. You know what I mean?
Yeah, back in the day.
The creativity of it.
Like, yeah.
There's gotta be a way to.
Yeah, because that was back in a.
That was so cool.
That was back in a small room and you were just writing stuff down.
Dustin was my first investor. He was my roommate. Well, we lived together 7 years, basically. Yeah. And so he gave me the first $250 to print these shirts.
I'll show you our best seller. I wore it yesterday, actually.
This is our best seller from that second one. Alpha Male California Grown.
Dustin Akbar still wears these, I think.
Yeah. We tried to do a throwback of the original one, and this is what they came up with. Like that. This never made it. This is just a BC Ethic. Cool. They just made like a mock for us.
I think one of the better ones was that monkey, wasn't there?
Yeah, this one here.
Yeah, that was a cool one too.
Yeah,
cool
one. That one was a good one.
Oh, that's right, yeah.
I think that's still the best.
This is 2003, just when we're Alphamaleathletics.com is what we had.